Hey everyone, welcome to Health Tutor. Today we talk about 12 foods rich in selenium. Your body relies on selenium, an important mineral, for many of its basic functions, from reproduction to fighting infection. The amount of selenium in different foods depends on the amount of selenium in the soil where the food was grown. Rain, evaporation, pesticides, and pH levels can all affect selenium levels in soil. That makes selenium deficiency more common in certain parts of the world, though it's relatively rare in the United States. Keep watching till the end to find which foods provide the most selenium. 1. Brazil nuts. Brazil nuts are one of the best sources of selenium. 1 ounce, or about 6 to 8 nuts, contains about 544 micrograms. Make sure you only eat a serving of Brazil nuts a few times a week to avoid selenium toxicity. 2. Fish. Yellowfin tuna contains about 92 microgram of selenium per 3 ounces, making it an excellent source of selenium. This is followed by sardines, oysters, clams, halibut, shrimp, salmon, and crab, which contain amounts between 40 and 65 microgram. 3. Eggs. One hard-boiled egg provides about 20 microgram of selenium. Don't like hard-boiled? No worries, go for eggs cooked any way you like, and you'll still get a dose of selenium. 4. Brown rice. One cup of cooked long-grain brown rice will provide you with 19 microgram of selenium, or 27% of the recommended daily amount. Enjoy this grain with your favorite 3-portion of chicken or turkey to get up to 50 microgram of selenium, almost the entire recommended daily amount for adults. You can also substitute rice for barley, which provides 23 microgram per 1/3 cup serving. 5. Sunflower seeds. A quarter cup of sunflower seeds provides almost 19 mcg of selenium, making them a great snack, especially if you don't eat animal products, which tend to have higher levels of selenium. 6. Oatmeal. One cup of regular oatmeal, cooked, will give you 13 microgram of selenium. Enjoy it for breakfast with 2 eggs to get 53 microgram. 7. Spinach. Spinach, cooked from frozen, will provide you with about 11 microgram of selenium per cup. It's also packed full of folic acid and vitamin C. 8. Milk and yogurt. Milk and yogurt each contain about 8 microgram of selenium per cup, or 11% of your needs per day. Add some milk to your enriched cereal to up your intake. 9. Mushrooms. Mushrooms are fungi that contain many nutrients, including vitamin D, iron, and about 12 microgram of selenium in a 100-gram serving. 10. Chicken. Chicken will give you about 22 to 25 mcg of selenium per 3 of white meat. This translates to a serving that's similar in size to a deck of cards, making it an easy way to add some selenium to your diet. 11. Cashews. Dry roasted cashews offer 3 microgram per ounce. That may not seem like much, but every bit helps, especially if you follow a vegan diet. Snack on some dry roasted cashews and you'll get a small amount of selenium, at 3 microgram per 1 ounce serving. 12. Bananas. One cup of chopped banana offers 2 microgram of selenium, or 3% of your daily recommended intake. Again, this might not seem like much, but most fruits offer only minimal traces of selenium or none at all. Add bananas to a smoothie with yogurt or your favorite oatmeal for more selenium. Hey, thank you for watching Health Tutor, and be sure to subscribe, because more incredible content is on the way.